So my story actually signifies who I am today. From being in a girl's school to having to lie about my identity, to wearing dresses, to wearing skirts, hairbands, to being criticized for not being as normal as everyone else, to being extremely dysphoric about my body, I've experienced it all. Born a female in a typical middle-class family, the journey wasn't so easy. I wasn't really confident about myself. I always felt like I was trapped in the wrong body. I wasn't really true to myself. I had to lie. I basically couldn't connect with myself. And also with the puberty hitting me, it got even worse. The changes were not making me happy. My confidence level dropped down to a point where I just didn't feel like myself anymore. So I discovered myself at a very young age, but obviously I chose to lie because I wasn't very sure, I wasn't confident, and also I had this fear that what people say and about their judgment basically. So my confidence level actually dropped down. I didn't feel like interacting with people. I was always cautious about my looks, about my body language, about my voice, about things that, matter. So I basically never used to indulge in anything productive because, again, my insecurities. So basically my identity was just the center of everything. I couldn't focus on anything else. And also I was never keen on labeling myself as a trans. I didn't want to just be a part of the LGBTQ because I didn't want to be different from everyone else. But anyways, after years of counseling, self-realization and self-acceptance, I finally went ahead with my procedure. I got my GID certificate and started with HRT, which is the hormonal replacement therapy, and I got my gender reassignment surgery. So I guess now I'm really happy and satisfied with myself, and I really like to say that the changes, the confidence, the need to speak up, the insecurities fading away has all been a part of the package. So I'm finally physically satisfied with my body, and I can finally say that I'm proud to be a trans guy. So I'm really happy now, and obviously my parents have played a major role. Without their support, it wouldn't have been possible, and they were always by my side mentally, physically, medically and emotionally. So big thanks to them, and obviously I wish to spread more awareness about gender dysphoria and what it's really like to be stuck in the wrong body, unable to express what the feeling is really like. Thank you.